Konami code. Title screen. You unlock Joe Rogan. Up, down, down, left, right, B, A. Start. Joe Rogan, I will show you. Levy's in welterweight? Right, you'll hear him go, wow! He does whenever you do like a pretty badass knockout.
Coming up next, it's a welterweight showcase between Joe Rogan and the Karate Kid. Joe Rogan, Stephen Thompson. Here we go! Hard straight punch. Oh, combination. Body kick, look at that. This may be it. Oh!
Ooh, caught me. A little bit slow, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, that one hurt him. Oh, big body kick. He is in trouble. And he's buckled.
What the fuck, dude? Whoa.
Unbelievable.
Try that again. That is not the way I wanted to start this.
Joe Rogan.
But I guess compared to Wonder Boy.
Here we go.
Dude, he's fucking slow.
Nice combination. He hurt him with that hook. Trying to stay out of trouble here. Uppercut for the KO. Take a look at this from a different angle. Bam.
All right, but let's go do what we're really here to do. And that is a career with Donald Cerrone. I believe he's a lightweight in this game. He's moved up to welterweight. There he is, fucking cowboy.
I didn't sweat and cry all those tears and drip all that blood for no reason.
My dream is to be the UFC champion, nothing else.
Yeah, I like this.
I'm gonna let someone hijack my destiny.
Every one of these fights.
fighters here honestly believe that this is their time, and they're right. This is their time. This is their opportunity to reach out and grab everything they ever dreamed of. Welcome.
I'm pretty good. Wouldn't by any means ever say like I'm like awesome at this game. Although I did get to level 19 online, with like a third stripe brown belt, or just brown belt, I believe. No, yeah, it has like three stripes. It shows you at the menu screen. What's up, new viewer? How are you doing? You're doing UFC 2 career mode with Donald Cerrone. Just to be perfectly honest, I didn't even remember that you could do a career with an actual fighter. I always make my own fighters. Gonna build Cerrone up into a fucking beast. He already is, in my opinion. Fortunately for him, he chokes. I wouldn't really say choke. He doesn't use his full potential in number one contender or title fights. My opinion. He goes all out any other time. But number one contender in title matches, but he doesn't seem to go all out like he does any other time. You, Lawler. Wreck that dude. Job, you may pass your elimination fight, and both coaches have made a decision about where they feel you stack up against the competition. Find out which team you're going to. Hell yeah, I'm the number one pick. I'm the number one motherfucking pick. Don't care. I'm number one, motherfucker. Like, I was sitting there waiting to like see where I was, and I'm like, okay. seeing as how I'm number one. Oh, picked up too fast. Seeing as how I'm number one, of course I'm going to go after number two. Going to keep him there. Yeah, this far, but it's a long road to the Ultimate Fighter finale. Fights are won and lost in training camp, so let's head to the gym and get you ready for your next fight. Hold on. I'd have to message somebody real quick. Awesome. Good to have friends. What is up, new viewer? How are you doing? About the gains.
Let's work on defense today. Don't let this guy hit you. Work on your blocks, your parries, and your slips. That's it. Hands up. Don't let him hit you. Nice job. Elbows in. Watch what you're doing. Parry that. But I can't touch you. We got 10. All right. Nice work. Good job. Keep those hands up. Keep moving, motion. Right there, that's what I want to see. Not bad today, man.
Unacceptable.
We're gonna work striking defense today. There we go. No way, nothing. He's got nothing. It's okay. Nice and tight, nice job. Keep bouncing. Stay out of the way, let's move.
Sorry if it's dizzying.
There we go, keep moving. That's it. Roll under that. Can't touch you. Every round, just like that, man. Unstopped.
That's what we're talking about. Always do medium, bro. Every now and then,
we're working heavy back today.
I think I will go hard.
Good job. That's it right there. Not stop, keep throwing.
Gotta watch their stamina, man.
No, let's go. Come on now. Hands only. What's he giving you? No, you missed it. Let's tighten back up again. Come on now. No kicking here. Where's the spot? Where's the open?
I think I got it.
Yeah, you gotta land more strikes if you're gonna be competitive here.
That's unacceptable.
Alright, hands and elbows, let's go.
Nice. Oh, nailed it. Perfect. Keep pushing, keep pushing. That's it, bang, that's it. Nice, nice, nice. There we go. Right there, just like that. Nice. Oh, there we go. Your hands look sick.
Hell yeah.
Today, it's takedown defense. That's it, good stance. Good work. Way to use your head on that one. Nice. Game face, come on, get back in it.
Come on, dude.
Gotta work harder on there. Beautiful work. Not bad. Gotta tighten some things up, but pretty good. Today we're focused on takedown defense. I do not want to see this guy get you down. There we go. On the outside.
Motherfucker keeps fucking clinching and taking me down. Real takedowns, bitch.
This is a lesson to get back.
That one was blocked.
Takedown defense today. I want you to smear this guy. Perfect job. Good work. Don't let that happen again. Your hips, nice. Good hips, that's it. Beautiful hips right there. Good job. Good hips.
Come on.
Fine, keep moving. Nice motion. That's it, beautiful. We got you down a couple times, but you did some things well.
I'll take a B at this point in time. I normally only go for A's. No, what did I do? They're trying to mad dog me. How many 3-inch reach, bro?
Ready. Ready. Fight.
Oh. get him, get him. Number two, out in the books. What is up, new viewers? How are you guys doing? Sound off in the chat. Boom. Boom. Went for the kick to finish. He was already out.
Winner by knockout and moving on.
Fuck is that ref? Dude does judo, karate, boxing. He's gonna want to grapple. I'm okay with that. In case he gets me down.
Today, let's focus on stopping the top man from advancing position.
Hit the full guard by passing with the right joystick and defending passes and sweeps with R trigger and right joysticks. Strikes will extend the clock and staying in full guard will yield bonus points.
See some urgency. Don't settle there. Let's get it. Keep that position. All right, break his posture. Nice. Push him off. Last 10. Let's get it. Pummel in. He's stalling on top. Come on now. Let's get him moving. Can't stay on bottom like that. The judges are gonna score for the top man every time. We're gonna reclaim guard and keep it today. Don't let him settle. Keep his posture low. Keep your hips moving. Let's go. Nice work. Lock him down. Control with your legs. That's good. Keep your hips moving. Excellent job today. Let's focus on takedown defense today. Get back to your feet. Nice work. Great job. Nice. All right, good work, good work. Nice work. Way to use your head on that one.
Good work. Good hips. Perfect. Yep. That's it. Way to use your hips. Nice. Perfect. That's it. Good stance. Man, you really came a long way. I like what I saw in that.
That's what I'm talking about. What is up, Waffler? How are you doing, buddy? I am gonna kick some ass. Awesome, dude. Glad that you're chilling with me. I have been better. I was supposed to be moving into a new apartment today. My mom came because she got it in her name. She complained about how my room was messy. So she decided to not let me move. So I have to find a place by July 3rd. I'm like, I need the movers to come take all of my shit out so I can clean my room. They will cancel the movers. And I'm like, okay, well, you already paid for them, so you just wasted like $300-something. Yeah, like, it was fucking goddamn stupid. She was mad because I was supposed to meet her at 11:30. I went to bed on time. My work alarm, I had forgotten to change my work alarm to the alarm that, you know, I needed to be up when she was ready. I woke up at 7:05, 7:10, 7:15, 7:20, 7:25, 7:30. I woke up at all those times. And unfortunately, I fell back asleep. So she was already pissed when she showed up. Like, it is what it is. Ready. I will have a new place shortly, though. That like I think helps me most in this game is that like I used to actually train like wrestling, Muay Thai, and MMA fighting. Like I'm 3-0 amateur MMA. So like it, you know, like I know the combination. I know what works. I know that you can't just spam hooks and, you know, head kicks. You're gonna tire yourself out. Was stupid. But you're gonna get tired because those are power moves. You need to set up power moves. You can't just only throw power moves. Thank you, though. Thank you, Waffler, but, you know, this is just the beginning. So, like, I'm not, like, I'm still building my skills. So, I'm not too worried about, like, the GGs and everything. I was the number one pick. After my training fight, I was the number one pick on my team. So, I'm gonna fucking run with that. Willing to risk it.
Today, kicks and knees only.
His leg and knee strikes on the targeted section of the bag. Hit the upper half. Use the joystick to modify your strikes. Hit the lower half. You can also modify your strikes holding the trigger. Points are scored for damage done. So manage stamina and mix up your strikes.
Beautiful. Excellent job. Way to plant on that. Alright, there we go. Nice power. Come on, you're wasting time here. Let's get it tight. You're better than that. Let's go. Beautiful. Bend that bag. Nice work. Pinpoint precision. Let's see it. Better placement. That's it. Now stop. That's it. Look for it. Nice job in there. Few things you want to work on, but don't worry about that. We've got time to get it done. Nice. That's it. Good stance. That's the one. Oh, man, that's awesome. Come on, find a balance.
Like, I always go for an A.
Here we go. Good
stance. Well, sometimes, except a B.
Oof, beautiful.
Until I can get my character's stamina up where they can get an A.
Excellent job. Way to plant on that. All right, buddy. Good work today. Couple things we're going to fix.
Right now.
Don't worry about it.
I'll take the beat. But I'm going to up his stamina. And he will be getting A's next time.
Today, we're going to focus on blocking, parrying, and slipping. Step inside on this guy. Come on.
Come on, dude. Throw something.
Yeah, that's what I want to see. Good work.
This is very disorienting, I understand.
He's got nothing. Don't let him hit you. There we go. Keep moving. Keep moving. He can't touch you. Nice. It's parry. Gauge distance now.
That's because I ran out of stamina.
Let's work on your defense. Use those blocks, the parries, the slips, everything we've done in training. Don't let this guy touch you. Don't back up on him. That's what I want to see in there. Footwork now. Nice job. Elbows in. Good job. Can't touch you. Game face. Come on, get back in it. All right. Good work. Hands up, chin down. Come on, refocus. Back on your toes.
That was terrible.
Hey, that guy is good. Don't worry about today. Let's see that defense you've been working on. This guy's going to throw a lot of strikes. I don't want to see one of those touch you.
Come on, dude.
Parry that. Ooh, that's it. That's what happens. Keep your hands up. Keep that chin down. There we go. Keep going. All right, come on. I want to see you move forward on that. Use your slips. Good job. That's it. Hands up. There we go. Ooh, come on now. Let's go. Come on. Let's get your chin down. We can always get better. Don't worry about it.
Awful.
Today I want to work on blocking, parrying, and slipping. Perfect work. That's it. Good four. On your toes. Roll under that. Keep bouncing.
All right, good work.
Tighten up.
That's it. Stay on your toes.
Come on, move in on this guy. Hey, good job, man. I really like that energy.
Nope.
Today we're gonna work on blocking. Nice work. Keep going. Nice work. Roll with that. That's it. Keep stepping. Keep moving. Move forward. Push on this guy. Good job. Keep those hands up. That's it.
Breathing hard.
Keep moving. Nice and tight. Nice job. Pretty good job in there.
Nope. I had an A before.
I want you to block, slip, and parry anything he throws at you. Be sure to get out of the way. Right there. That's what I want to see. Gotta move with that. There we go. Come on, duck under those. It's okay. It's okay. No way. No way. Nothing. He's got nothing.
I accidentally hit A instead of simulate.
There we go. Keep moving. Keep moving. There we go. Really like that effort today. Listen, he's a tough guy. That's why we brought him in.
Nice,
man. Stood up to the test. But I can't touch you. That's it. That's what I want to see in there. Nice job. Elbows in. All right, gotta move on that.
The fuck.
Can't touch you. There we go. There we go. Pat that down.
I haven't let go of the goddamn button.
Now let's work on defense. Don't let this guy touch you. You're better than he is. Show him that. Good job. All right, good work, good work. Keep that chin down. There we go, keep going. Good job. That's it, hands up, there we go, good. That's it, good form, on your toes.
Bro, bitch.
Want to see more just like that. Every round just like that. You'll be unstoppable.
Here we go. Ain't doing this shit.
This guy's gonna try and tap you today. Let's stop that. Move with him. Roll with him. There we go. Turn out of that. Rip out of that. Just like that. Rotate. Excellent. That's all right. Nice. It's okay. Keep working. Stay tight. Good. Keep moving. Keep them off you. Pull out of that. Beautiful.
Now this part's really fucking boring.
Right, rotate out. That's the way you grapple.
Boom. Alright, I'm gonna go to the bathroom before this fight. I'm sure it'll be pretty quick though. Both the bathroom break and my fight. Hey, Waffler, like, could you, like, go ahead and, like, share the stream? And, like, we need more people here. I already texted Mega Dan. He must be busy at work, understandably. And, like, he has a pretty hectic job. And, yes, I know that this is weird. I quit smoking probably about years ago. Yet, I do still actually smoke. I'm extremely stressed. Because vaping just doesn't do the same thing. Exactly, dude. It's like sometimes like you just kind of need to like hold. You just kind of need to hold it. When I drive to work in the morning, and when I drive, back home, like I have to have a cigarette. Atlanta traffic is so ridiculously bad. It's so stressful. Because, like, nobody uses signals. They just merge into your lane, like, without warning. You constantly have to be, like, scanning every single lane. You know, like, if I'm in the middle lane, I have to be scanning every lane on, like, a fucking five-lane highway. Like, I have to be scanning everybody, because if somebody in the far right, the far right lane merges into the closest lane to them without a signal, that person may have to merge into my lane because the person didn't signal. Well, I constantly have to be like, it's brain racking. Like, oh my god, like, how are you people still alive? You don't drive by any of the rules of driving. You already beat this dude. The thing is, like, I'm not even in the city. Like, I drive on, like, the main highway. Oh, you got pieced up. Go down. I already beat you. Get the fuck out of my octagon. Must have gotten that wild card spot and came back. Oh, you went for a takedown and ate a hook. Yeah, I was supposed to fight a white dude named Schmitz. That's who I beat. My bad. Okay. These brackets seem kind of weird. And fortunately for me, like, when I'm going to and from work, I'm going against traffic. But still, the people on the road suck dick at driving. You're an Ultimate Fighter finalist. Give you a boost in fans, increasing your popularity in the UFC and extending your longevity. Just don't get ahead of yourself. You have one win to go. Like Saturday. I don't get off work till like 2 in the morning. When I'm driving, I know like at least like 30 to 40% of people on the road fucking wasted. I have to be even more careful. It's annoying. I'm sure I don't need to worry about this guy, but I'm gonna worry about this guy. Because you can never overlook somebody in MMA. Gotta risk it. Overtraining. No injuries. Mamba. That's racist.
Donald Cowboy Cerrone, very focused, well prepared, and looking for a big victory tonight. This guy is a very well-rounded fighter. He does not mind standing or going to the ground, and this diversity makes him very unpredictable. Donald Cerrone set to fight Black Mamba. For this lightweight collision, Black Mamba is 22, Cerrone is 33. He will have a 3-inch. Donald Cerrone, Black Mamba. And here we go. This fight will determine who will become the next Ultimate Fighter. Blue trunks for Black Mamba, orange trunks for Cerrone. And again, he connects with the kick. Head kick. Nice jab. Oh, and another one. That hurt him. Hard left hand. Back and forth battle. Solid jab. He is going after it here. Wow, another big jab scores. The flying knee. There's a nice left hand.
Softening his opponent up, trying to set something up here. Manny's using his jab.
Flipped him. He's hurt.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
What's up, new viewer? How are you doing?
Roundhouse kick.
Donald Cerrone throwing a high volume of strikes in this fight.
Joe, that's a good call. He's really fighting at a frenetic pace.
He lands a clean combination. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
You know, whoa, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh, he's had an asshole.
That was fucking brutal. That's right, uppercut, head kick. What the fuck,
round
dude?
And pound knockout.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
There it is again. Check it out again.
Don't show it. It's too brutal.
Boom. And then he's out.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 23 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout. And now, this season's Ultimate Fighter lightweight winner, Donald Cerrone.
That was Ariel. No,
and
no,
there
not
he is, this season's Ultimate Fighter.
Oh, yes, I've seen Kill Bill. Very aware of, Black Mambas. They can kill you within seconds. Your venom. But yeah, pretty much like if you get bit by a Black Mamba, you like, and you're not like in a hospital already, have about maybe 30 to 90 seconds to live. They don't have an anti-venom for Black Mambas because it's so it gets so potent that by the time you get to a hospital, you're gonna be dead already.
You call it a hobby, I call it a way of life.
No, congratulations on winning this season of the Ultimate Fighter. Now that you're in the UFC, keep an eye on your longevity. Get in the deep waters of your career, your longevity will affect how long you can stick around. Counter the effects of longevity and extend your retirement by gaining fame.
Telling you got this, slide to you, and now everybody's watching.
watching. You should have worked a little harder, cause man, your punches are garbage. I dream big. Ain't that the point of it? Let's keep it real, huh? Ain't that the point of it? They used to tell me I was nothing, nothing. Now they tell me that I'm something. What's it gonna take for you to understand the concept? I ain't really got no time for all the nonsense. See to you, this is a joke, a little project. I guess you'll never understand this kind of mindset.
Ugh. Damn it.
Focus on your accuracy on the heavy bag. It's all about the speed, man. Let's get this. Now you're in the groove. Come on, let's get this. Nice. Perfect. Let's pick it up.
Yep.
That's it. Perfect form. Pick that up. That's it. Beautiful. Good speed. We got 5 seconds. Get one more. All right, buddy, had a little trouble today, but don't worry about
yeah.
it. It'll get better.
You have a little bit of trouble. Dude, snakes are creepy. Don't let anybody, like, try to make you feel bad about that shit, like...
Ugh.
I ain't even gonna lie.
Come on, let's push now. Good work. Nice strike. Here we go, let's go. Good shot. Come on, find your flow. That's it. Push, push, push. Not bad. That's the one. Oh, here we go. Great job, man. Your time is on point.
Big snakes are scary. They can fucking kill you. In less than 2 minutes.
Today, let's work on those takedowns. Footwork now. Nice job. Easy. All right, come on. I want to see you move forward on that.
Oh.
Use your slips. Beautiful job. Today's a great learning experience.
Terrible.
See how many times you can take this dude down today. Nice. Block that. Don't worry. Come on, you can block that. Let's go.
What the fuck are you doing?
That's it. Don't let him hit you.
No, it wasn't.
Get better. Let's put this guy in his back. All right, nice work. Nice job.
Here we go. Hell yeah. Minus one to stamina? Well, I manage it pretty well. Anthony Johnson versus Glover Teixeira. And get this dude to like 100%. The only reason I'm choosing lower ranked fighters is because when you choose higher ranked fighters, you progress faster. Which then actually, when you beat them, it actually like hinders your progression.
Looking to prove once again that he's one of the best in the world.
Start to get injuries and shit.
This guy's a very well-rounded fighter. He can do it all.
So, like, if you just beat up, like, a, like, you know, somebody, like, if the top guy is ranked, like, I think this was the situation with this guy. No, the top guy was ranked 65th. I fucking fought the 68th fighter. After I beat this guy, I'll be more competitive with the 65th fighter. But if I beat the 65th fighter, then like I move, and I guess being the number one people in your like ranking, it progresses you too fast, and then you get a title shot and you have no fucking skill.
Kid Dynamite, as always, very well prepared, extremely focused, and ready to go to battle.
Kind of like the game fucking penalizes you. Doing well.
Land hard and early, get the respect of his opponent, and avoid any grappling exchanges. Our tail of the...
It's weird. Like, this game actually penalizes you for like doing well.
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Cerrone. White trunks for Kid Dynamite. First fight in the UFC since winning the Ultimate Fighter and doing so very impressively. And he wants to showcase his ever-improving skill set here tonight. Oh, and he goes up top.
Oh, shit.
Strong jab.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Wow, another big jab scores.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Oh, he missed that kick.
Swinging early, both men.
Now he's back up to his feet.
Nice jab by Kid Dynamite.
Oh, there beautiful combination.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. He connects with the punch.
Oh, there's big head kick. Joe.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
Nasty combinations here.
Big power jab. Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
There it is. Oh, look at that.
Big shot. Oh, and another jab.
Big right hand. Nice leg kick.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Oh!
Joe, his jab has been very effective in this fight. Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson in Cerrone's corner encouraging him to continue to keep his hands up.
And right behind it, that swelling on his eyes is really starting to get bad. Head kick.
Nicely done.
Look at that, he's timing that jab. Front kick to the face. Nice left hand.
Continuing to land his strikes.
Oh!
Boom!
That's it! Oh! He's out down! And it is all over!
Yeah, pretty much it is a victory sacrifice ratio.
Wow! What a statement that man just made!
Like, it comes to a point landed a hard kick. It's like, I've done this before. Like, I have. Here's our fight replay. I believe I have three creative characters on here. I've played through the career mode, you know, obviously three times. Here it is again. It's, KO. Like, the better you are at the game, the less time you have to actually level up your character. So, you can get really far without being super great at the game. Yet when you get, like, when it's time to, like, go to, like, a title fight and shit, like, your character is nowhere near the level that he needs to be. If you fight somebody, if you fight, like, the champ who's at, like, 98%, pretty much all categories, and you're, like, 75%, like, you just can't win. If you can't, it's not gonna happen. Like, it's better for me to fight this guy. I'm not ducking anybody because eventually they do come back. Exactly. There are no shortcuts to success. And that's why, like I said, like, in this game, he is acceptable. Because sometimes your character doesn't have enough stamina to get an A. When I get enough stamina, I do go back and I change that B to an A so that I can auto train. Nobody can stop me. Runaway train. Locomotive with a locomotive in my brain. Sleeping on me because I put a chokehold on the game. Now they feeling froggy, but they getting groggy. Today I want to see you get that clinch and break this guy. Control by transitioning with the joystick and denying transitions with the right trigger and the joystick. Strikes will extend. Fuck.
My set up your strikes now.
I hate the fucking clinch, honestly.
And fight.
and stay in control. Pull his head. Come on, control here. Hey, you did great in there. Little things that we gotta fix, but not bad. Let's dominate the clinch today. Keep pushing him. That's it. I'll break his balance. Here we go. Keep those hips in. Clinch control. Pull down his head. Repump him.
You want to be a bitch now.
Walk your hips in. Keep moving. Come on now. Let's get back inside. Control that position. Excellent job today.
There we go. Damn it, I got -5 takedowns. Because obviously, like, you see me taking down people all the time. Bullseyes. Still has been broken. I will be right back. Let's fucking go. So Torres, and I believe Rebecca. Name H2O. Waterson. Probably very wrong. Amanda? I think it's Amanda. I have a 10-inch reach advantage on this motherfucker. The enforcer. Bad. In some John Jones shit.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Cerrone. Black trunks for the enforcer. The enforcer's opponent has the reach advantage tonight here, Joe. What does he have to do to counter that?
He's got to figure out the distance of his opponent's strikes and time it perfectly to move inside of those strikes and get into range where he can hit him.
Joe doing a good job with his jab. He continues to score with his strikes.
Nice body shot.
Cerrone with the combination. Snapping that jab.
They have started this fight off with a brawl. He lands a knee here.
Good knees by the enforcer. And another head kick lands. His opponent needs to defend.
He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things up.
Got an explosive jab.
He's taking some shots, Mike.
Cerrone with a strong right. Timing his strikes nicely. Man, some visible damage on the left eye. Starting to swell up a bit, and it's due to the jab.
We just got out of the way there.
Oh, good exchange between both these fighters. Big hook. Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch. The enforcer caught by that solid uppercut. He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
Try to grapple.
Good connection with the straight by the enforcer.
Nice kicks. Hard inside leg kick.
Solid jab.
Big shots. Oh, he's going for it here.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Good combination. Oh, big left.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oof, I'm tired.
Big swing and a miss. Mad Joe, that was a hard leg kick. And he connects here.
Nice combination. Beautiful job by Cerrone in mixing it up there. Clean jab.
Wow!
This could be it.
Oh, he's landing. Nice uppercut.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Strong jab. Oh, combination. Oh, and another jab.
Oh, what an exchange. Oh, stunning jab.
Oh.
That'll do it for round one.
Man,
he's taking some damage. The enforcer's eyes are really starting to swell.
Both of those eyes are starting to really excellent striking.
Here we go. Second round, you ready? You ready?
Let's second go. Round.
Starting off this round, you've got to think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's going to want to move and avoid taking damage early. Very good job of timing these shots here.
Oh.
The enforcer with the nice jab. Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson in Cerrone's corner encouraging him to continue to keep his hands up. Man, Joe, he's connecting with those punches.
Wow. Wow. It's not about power, it's about repetition.
Donald Cowboy Cerrone by knockout! Wow!
Beautiful knockout blow to finish the fight here.
You gotta admit, Waffler, that was a good-ass combo.
Here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike.
Jab, straight, left kick,
check
boom.
Out this angle here.
And pow.
And good night.
Got your feelings hurt.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 51 seconds of round number two. Calling the winner by knockout, Donald Cowboy.
Cowboy Cerrone, winner by knockout.
Sorry, I'm texting Mega Dan. Thank you. Everybody think that time gone last. Ain't nobody wanna be. Ain't nobody wanna kiss. Oh, that's bullshit. And took my left hand power away. Really only use that for my jab though. Dos Anjos versus Diaz. I'm pretty sure Nick fought Dos Anjos, and that's Nate. I'm like 100% sure Nick lost. He did leg kicks. Diaz boys do not defend leg kicks very well. They just fucking eat them and keep moving forward.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Bone Crusher and Donald Cowboy Cerrone. Donald Cowboy Cerrone, coming off a great training camp, he is very focused and prepared for tonight's fight.
This is a very accomplished mixed martial art.
Our tale of the day, lightweight collision. Cerrone is 5 years his elder. He will have a 7-inch reach. Bone Crusher, Donald Cerrone. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Cerrone. White trunks for Bone Crusher. Joe, he's got a ton of momentum. Very confident as he fights here in the octagon, coming off that knockout victory in his last fight. He looked outstanding. And tonight, he'd love another KO. Good straight by Bone Crusher. Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson in Cerrone's corner encouraging him to continue to keep his hands up.
Donald Cowboy Cerrone. Knockout. Wow. Oh, this game is so much fun and so easy to me.
KO for the victory early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble.
That was a clean ass hit.
Time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Check out this angle here.
Boom!
And then he's out.
And another one.
Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Hell yeah, dude. I don't fuck around when it comes to MMA. And Dos Anjos beat Nick too. Nate, rather. How are you chilling, Waffler? Like, I mean, obviously you're watching me. I mean, like, do you have, like, a specific time that, like, you won't be? Don't be injured. Cool, no injuries. Take the B. I need to up my stamina. Oh, dude, I got fucking minus 10 blocking. That's bullshit. Alright, Waffler, dude, I have a good one. Like I say when I sign out, have a good day or night, depending on where you are, and make the best of your tomorrow. How are you working? Holy shit! Hey, head on over to T-Belly's channel on YouTube. He's fucking live streaming. T-Belly.